Thank you. walking past, we have a very common formation, and this one is called flowstone. I know most people have heard of stalagmites and stalactites, but you can find flowstone, helictites, curtains, straws, many different sorts of formations in the ocean. Now the flowstone again is all created by drops of rain. As they fall down from the roof, they hit the rock. As they begin to flow over, they deposit calcite. But the flowstone is very good at showing you some of the different colors that you might see today. Because remember, all of this calcite is the fossilized shells and bones of ancients. Over here on the wall, just as we're walking past, we have a very common formation. And this one is called flowstone. I know most people have heard of stalagmites and stalactites, but you can find flowstone, helictites, curtains, straws, many different sorts of formations in the ocean. Now the flowstone again is all created by drops of rain. As they fall down from the roof, they hit the rock. As they begin to flow over, they deposit calcite. But the flowstone is very good at showing you some of the different colors that you might see today. Because remember, all of this calcite is the fossilized shells and bones of ancients. Over here on the wall, just as we're walking past, we have a very common formation. And this one is called flowstone. I know most people have heard of stalagmites and stalactites, but you can find flowstone, helictites, curtains, straws, many different sorts of formations in the ocean. Now the flowstone again is all created by drops of rain. As they fall down from the roof, they hit the rock. As they begin to flow over, they deposit calcite. But the flowstone is very good at showing you some of the different colors that you might see today. Because remember, all of this calcite is the fossilized shells and bones of ancients. Over here on the wall, just as we're walking past, we have a very common formation. And this one is called flowstone. I know most people have heard of stalagmites and stalactites, but you can find flowstone, helictites, curtains, straws, many different sorts of formations in the ocean. Now the flowstone again is all created by drops of rain. As they fall down from the roof, they hit the rock. As they begin to flow over, they deposit calcite. But the flowstone is very good at showing you some of the different colors that you might see today. Because remember, all of this calcite is the fossilized shells and bones of ancients. Over here on the wall, just as we're walking past, we have a very common formation. And this one is called flowstone. I know most people have heard of stalagmites and stalactites, but you can find flowstone, helictites, curtains, straws, many different sorts of formations in the ocean. Now the flowstone again is all created by drops of rain. As they fall down from the roof, they hit the rock. As they begin to flow over, they deposit calcite. But the flowstone is very good at showing you some of the different colors that you might see today. Because remember, all of this calcite is the fossilized shells and bones of ancient sea creatures.